I don't understand.
Your husband told him to keep the diary until next September and then send it to you.
Oh, give me that book.
Mais madame, les ordres de mon client sont strictement impératifs.
Taisez-vous.
Mais c'est un
téléphone. Téléphone.
Le téléphone. Vite. Où est le téléphone? Il n'y
a pas de téléphone.
No telephone, but where can we get one?
Mais, monsieur, vous n'avez pas payé rien.
Taxi! What are we going to do?
Perhaps we can wake somebody up. Ouvrez!
Oh, it's no use, doctor. It'll be too late. But doctor, come, look.
Let's go.
Maybe use your telephone.
C'est quoi?
Telephone.
Telephone, là-bas.
Hello? Hello, please connect me with a long distance. Oui, long distance.
What is it, long distance on my telephone?
Tell the bouvier to make a call to England.
England? Who's going to pay for this?
You'll get your money.
Hello, I want Chessing for England. It's long letter. Oui, it's urgent.
You'll get your money. I can't find it.
Ah, oui, c'est comme ça. Please, I mean, no, je veux tout de suite.
Let me.
Oh, I want Chessing for England. Please give me the
present. A call from Paris, sir. They say it's very urgent. Hello? Yes, this is the governor speaking.
Hello, the governor? Oh, thank God. Listen, this is Mrs. Monrell. I'm going to read you something. It's my husband's diary. We just discovered it. It proves that Mr. Anders is innocent. Listen, July the 10th, 4:20 p.m. Dear Stella, in another 3 hours I shall have killed myself. When you read this, Ward will have been hanged for my murder. I've everything arranged. They must not know it was suicide or the whole plan will fail.
Poor Philip. Too many people have looked into his secrets. We must let him rest now.